So Amjad, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
So we are at the DHA club here, sports club, and you just saw how to refocus here. So what happened to you in this experience?
I think it's changed my life. What I was telling to my son, both I've got Hamza is my elder son, and Sharoz is my younger son. I'm a bit harsh to them, and I was very strict from till even today, and been very harsh to their studies. I'm always ask them. Both are very intelligent. He gives less time to study than he gives very much time to study. The younger one, and very intelligent. Always in A grade, and he comes into A, B, D, C. I've always been very strict. You should go to the teacher, and you should give time. You give 8 hours. Don't go to the playing area and just watch your studies and watch yourself. But what I have learned today, I think it's not the right thing. What I'm doing because I'm been beaten in my life a lot, and I'm a self-made person. Whatever I made, I'm also a multimillionaire guy, and I've earned from my own hands.
Congratulations!
Yeah, thank you very much. And lots of people know me because I've lived in UK for 6 years, and I was in immigrations. And whatever I earned there, I went there on a simple visa, and I've got the nationality from the UK. I've worked for the UK government, and I've been interviewed in different TV channels. And because I was the one of the person who got that immigration job out of 20,000 students who actually appeared in the exam.
Oh, great! So how did your life change due to today? What happened? How are you gonna do things differently?
I will definitely, because what I feel in Islam, you know, this hugging, it is always already there, but people are shy, and different people who actually been teaching Islam, I don't like that, and they have actually separated us from each other. You know, kissing the cheeks, that's in Islam. Hugging is in Islam, and it's been stopped, and since last couple of decades. And what we have learned from our fathers, and we've been beaten up a lot from our parents. I really don't want to do that, because it's been inside. I've been beaten. So what I try on them, I don't beat them, but I'm being strict.
What I have decided. So what's going to happen from today onwards?
Onwards, I'm giving them a hug, and believe me or not, I have stopped doing that. And I will love them, and I know they're very intelligent, and they will go wherever they want to go.
Let's ask the kids, how does it feel when dad hugs you?
It feels really good. I mean, you know, the love that's coming from my dad, because we don't do that very often now. We used to do that a few years ago, but I don't know what
happened.
You know, the strictness and all that stuff. We came a bit away from our dads and stuff. So from now on, inshallah, we're going to start giving everyone, not only dad, everyone around us more love and affection, and, you know, try to spread it.
Great. Thank you so much. See you guys on Facebook. Thank you.
Thank you very much.